Get me out of here!
You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place. So, you've discovered my true face, detective. Please keep it a secret.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Thank you.
can't leave yet. I need to save the guards.
Where can I get me one of those?
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, flying touch.
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Thank you.
whole system is going nuts. What's happening to this place?
Thanks, Batman.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Thank you.
response to medication has been poor.
Touching.
Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today? Victor! This is going nowhere. Guards! Get him out of here!
You heard the doctor. Get out. Didn't you hear me? He's got another! Oh, get a trike in him! Get a trike in him! Oh, God! He's on Bill! He's cutting him! Get him off! Get him off! We need help here!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!
Second place, I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
No!
Die, you big ugly bat!
Uh-huh.
quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Harley is subdued, and I have a print scan.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Isolation since the attack on Zagar last week. As I wait for him to be brought up to me, I have had time to review his notes. I am increasingly worried. He cannot be cured. He has no empathy for his victims. Deep down, I believe he views all of us as potential victims.
Doc, are you okay?
What's happening?
It's Zaz. He broke out of isolation. He's gone.
Oh, God!
Don't worry, Doc. You're in the safest place. He's definitely left the island.
Of course. But someone needs to alert the authorities. He'll need to kill again. Do you understand me? Needs to. Oh, no. He's gone after Dr. Cassidy.
Hello?
Sarah, it's Gretchen. Listen to me.
Hold on. There's someone at the door.
Sarah! Do not answer the door! Can you hear me? Do not answer the door! It says! He's free!
Performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Thank you.
just the warm-up act. And to be fair to the little scamp, she did it okay. But between you and me, I'm aiming for the A grade. Just a couple more of these chemicals, and I'll come in with my own personal army.
Checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland. Nothing on or off. Early reports that Batman himself is on the island. Sorry, the Joker's daring escape, but I must stress, this is currently unconfirmed. Or as it happens, back to the...
For certain, but it appears Batman may have been killed in the breakout attempt. Stay back to the schedule.
Drawing to be the first to march on Gotham. Come on, boys! First.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Thinks he's God or something. Messing with people's bodies. He tries that stuff on me, and I quit.
Me too. This place is creepy enough without those monsters running loose.
Patient interview. Pamela Lillian Isley, November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrow?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the bigger world. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
What do you call someone who has failed to solve three-quarters of my riddles? A Batman?
Batman fighting on top of the Gotham Library. Really, he's not that scary. He's probably not even a man.
Oh God, I lost him! Hold on, I'm coming with you.
Go to it, boys! Drag that back down with the rest of us crazy!
Man, where is he? He could be anywhere! I'll watch your back.
sure it came from over there. Come on, where are you? What are you doing?
Three down, you're running out of people!
What the hell are you?
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats.
I need to shut down power to this room.
tell you what you wanted to know. Oh, you got everyone. Please. You can go.
Hey,
I
promise you won't tell anyone about this.
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here.
Quite easily, as it happens. But not you, Stephen. You're different. I feel we have a connection.
Really?